It's normally a quiet central coast town, but today Yumina was a crime scene after a body with multiple stab wounds was found in a beachside car park. Homicide detectives and forensic officers spent the day collecting evidence as they tried to piece together the fatal turn of events.
It was at this beachside car park when around 3 this morning a call to 000 was made. A man finding his mate in this SUV unresponsive.
Upon arrival they found a male with multiple stab wounds. That male's deceased.
The homicide squad quickly brought in, honing in on the Yumina Beach mystery.
It's a bit of a surprise in our neighbourhood.
Yep.
Especially the beach, definitely. Everyone's there in the morning.
The state's only blood detection dog brought on the case, spanning a large strip of the popular beach.
Apparently there's a blood trail down the laneway there. Where I normally walk, there's numbers all the way down the streets.
No, I'm shocked. Not here. Who could do this? How?
Within 4 hours of the investigation, a shock development. A 30-year-old man known to the victim turning up at Gosford Police Station. He was taken to hospital under police guard for treatment to multiple lacerations.
When the male is released after having medical treatment, I anticipate charges will be preferred.
One resident who was too afraid to speak on camera today says he heard at least 2 men arguing and then screaming hours before the gruesome discovery.
Of course, it's awful. It's really a sad event that this has happened.
Police now relying on DNA evidence and security footage to reveal exactly what happened and why. In Yumina Beach, Hayley Francis, 9 News.